Belfry, looks like the workers found a huge pit, then stopped. I'll probably be out of comms range down there. Track me if you can, and I'll check in when I get a signal. I'm heading down.
Copy that.
This place is huge. What the hell are they mining? are there. Spending a lot of scratch to get at whatever's in the rocks down here. Whatever they were after has already been extracted. Extraction room. There we go. What? Nobody wants to do science with me? I guess I'll just have to grab a sample for myself. More rocks. Robin would love this. Maybe I can figure out what they were after if I examine these samples. This stuff is called Dionysium. I guess we can run tests back at the Belfry. Now, how do I get back there? Take it out of here.
Understand your place. We earn our power. We shape Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And I'll devour bats.
Thank you.
around here. Be a way out. Can you read me?
We seem to have you back, Red Hood. Are you all right?
Everything's fine. The court's mining some weird shit called Dionysium. It sure reminds me of... Belfry, you cut out. Come in. Damn it. Lost the signal.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The Court of Owls is watching, from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule you, one and all.
You knew we'd find the court. You were just waiting for us to stick our necks out.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something called Dionysium. And it smells like Lazarus pit water to me.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
So they're using Dionysium to make Talons, then. What do you know? So why doesn't the League make a deal? Trade the court some green goo in exchange for mindless Talon ninjas.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
You turned a chemical reaction into some kind of bullshit holy ritual.
Oh, those are some harsh words. That ceremony resurrected you, Jason.
I knew it was you, Talia. That pit scrambled my mind, but I'm still a damn good detective.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
After all the shit you've done to me, I don't owe you anything.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
Cut the talking and riddles bullshit. You want us to get rid of the voice so the League will leave Gotham alone. What's in it for you, though,
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Now I know how Montoya feels.